the sands of time. No, there was something that, and something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember, so they won't forget I was here.
She would always have something, even in the negative, to say something positive, to say, look, you did it wrong, but next time you can do it better. Or, look, don't do it like that. Do it this way. God's going to help you. Ask God for guidance. And I think that, well, I'm sure that the reason for that is because my mom had God in her life. And from my mom to my sister to my dad, us four would live in the house, and our bond, our unity, our dedication to serving God together was awesome. And to have a mom and dad like mine, they're not perfect. They're regular human beings. They make mistakes. They are humans. But one thing that I could truly and honestly appreciate is the fact that they did everything they could in their power. And when they did everything they could in their power, they went to God and said, God, look, help me some more because I can't do more than what I've just done. And they've raised me and my sister to be true women of God. I'm not perfect either, but they've done their part. They did more than they could to raise me and my sister to be who we are. My sister, who is my 2020 twin, I love her a lot. She's awesome. It's awesome being a twin. I feel privileged because not everyone's a twin, and not everyone gets to experience how great it is to be a twin. But only my sister and God can truly know how I feel about her. My family, my mom, my dad, my sister, I love them a lot. And I only can thank God for that, for the unity we had. My husband, to be happily married is one of the greatest things that can be, because we add to each other, we love each other, and to always have that person who you can trust, to always have that person who is by your side regardless, who's there to better you and to help you grow as a person, that's awesome. And to even people like my relatives, my grandmother, my aunts, my uncles, my cousins, we were great. And family, I love them all. Family is something that's so awesome, something that's so close to your heart. And that's why I believe that God himself created family. God himself loves family and created family. And there's nothing better than to have a family who's united, a family who helps to inspire each other, a blessed family. And not many people have that. And I thank God for me having it. Not many people have that. And for people who don't have it, I pray and I pray for God to give you that blessed family, because there's nothing better than having that. A blessed family to help you to better yourself, to help you to know where you came from, to know what to do when you do something wrong. Who's there to tell you, no, that's wrong? Not a stranger, but your family. They're there to correct you when you're wrong, to tell you, no, that was wrong, that was silly, don't do that. I'm sorry, don't do that. But family, they are truly an inspiration. To even people like you guys, the girls in the sisterhood, the pastor's wives, you guys are all my family, and you guys do the same thing that my biological family would do. Correct me when I'm wrong, love me unconditionally, teach me new things, new different ways to do things. And that's why I thank God for the sisterhood, truly, because we are a family. You guys are not just my sisterhood sisters, but you guys are my sisters, my true sisters, my big sisters, my family, my true family. And I thank God for you guys, and I pray for the sisterhood, for us to grow more as a family, for us to be more of a family. So sorry for taking a long time, but I just wanted to add to my video and tell you guys how truly blessed and privileged I am to have the most blessed family in the world, from everything to the sisterhood, to my mom, my dad, my sister, my husband, everybody. And I thank God for, I've said it like a million times, but I really do, I really, really, really thank God for everything that he's given me. Family is something truly, truly important, and I feel privileged and very blessed to have been entrusted by God to have this blessed family that I could take care of, and it could take care of me. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed my video, and God bless you.